Welcome back. A new interactive exhibit in Miami aims to show that Americans have a lot of common beliefs on immigration. It's sponsored by two conservative groups, the Americans for Prosperity Foundation and the LIBRE Initiative. Our Heather Sells sat down with Daniel Garza, the president of the LIBRE Initiative, to learn more.
Daniel, thanks for joining us.
Of course, Heather, thank you for the invitation.
You're welcome. You are launching this initiative in Miami, and your point is that when it comes to immigration, Americans actually have some similar beliefs. Immigration, of course, is a really contentious issue in our country right now. So what do you think is the strongest indicator that we do have some common beliefs on this subject?
Well, look, 85% of Americans believe that we should have a legislative solution on immigration, and in fact, 65% believe that citizenship should be part of that solution for our Dreamer community and the DACA community. And even on regular immigration, 75% of Americans believe that we have to have strong border security.
I'm curious, just talking about all these common beliefs that we have on immigration, including, you know, your research that shows that two-thirds of Americans think that Congress should prioritize an immigration bill. Do you think that Congress understands this? Do you think that this can translate into action?
Well, they do understand it, but for some reason, anytime they get kind of close to legislation, they start distancing themselves from the consensus that they've arrived at, and they start moving towards the loud voices on the extremes of their base. And unfortunately, that's not where Americans are. Like I said, even 25% of Americans, only 25% believe that we should reduce legal immigration. So again, there's this large consensus. I think what it's going to take is actually working with those unlikely allies where we have that common ground to focus on that common ground and come together on. Look, we've worked with folks from Microsoft, NASDAQ, Mark Zuckerberg, Unidos US, which is a sort of a left of center Latino group, ACLU, on criminal justice reform. And it was a very successful effort by bringing, again, together folks who you would think would be adversarial. But there is so much consensus that we don't focus on, or at least our politicians don't, because they're trying to score political points. And I blame both sides on this, and we can do better.
Really interesting. Your research, the research that you're pointing to, a lot of credible groups shows that 3 in 5 Americans want a plan that supports citizenship for Dreamers along with border security. What is it about those two components that are really bringing people together?
Yeah, so, I mean, look, America is the most generous, prosperous country in the world. But we also want order when it comes to our borders, right? And so that's why you see that they want a type of certainty where we know who is coming into our country. And in fact, we choose who comes into our country and under what conditions. At the same time, we know we need enhanced border security for that. And that means smart technology. That means boots on the ground. That means assets on the ground and even fencing along the border. Where Americans can agree on. Again, we are pro-immigration. I mean, we know that immigration is good for America and that it increases economic productivity, which equals actually for more jobs for Americans, and they're very innovative. But at the same time, we want order.
Bottom line, what are you hoping to accomplish with this initiative?
Yeah, well, we want to bring good folks together from both sides, and we want to have constructive dialogue. You would think, by listening to politicians in the media that there is just so much divide and we can't fix this. But we've shown time and again that when Americans unite on shared common ground, that we can arrive at a solution. But it's going to take that dialogue, that constructive dialogue. It's going to take building that trust and that respect for one another to arrive at those solutions. And I think that this is a good platform to make that happen.
All right, Daniel Garza with the LIBRE Initiative. Thanks for your time.
A pleasure.